I think I need to do some introduction. Hi guys, today I'm wearing my long sleeve shirt and could be a shirt dress to me. So this is my long sleeve shirt. This is a linen. Linen is my favorite next to silk. Fabrics matter so much to me. So nice for the lighting is good. I'm a Mexican girl. I'm filming. I'm going to clean my nails. An unwind for me, and to be outside without wearing face mask, such a fresh air. Nakapungil na akong nails. I did some laundry, hand wash laundry, hand washing, because my clothes needs to be hand washed, especially the self. I really do hand washing for self. And also the linen. I make sure na it's in the shaded area to dry the linen, and so should be in the shaded area. I'm using this tube top sa kuan, featuring my self trouser, and now featuring this shirt, long sleeve shirt, linen. Featuring this linen, featuring this linen long sleeve shirt. Using again this as my inner. My choke, guys, is always present, and this one is a short. very comfy shirt. So that's why I made 3 sets of this. This is very comfortable, and with this shirt, I love this shirt. That's why shirt could be my dress shirt. I will just button it down there and then dress na. See? It's a dress to me. And I can style this also. Just realized that my comfy chic working at home is wearing my 14-piece capsule wardrobe. I will try to end this vlog, and hope you find my linen shirt dress, my linen long sleeve shirt dress, very comfy, a comfy chic, and very useful, guys. You can wear it anywhere. You can bring it to anywhere, like travel, or even we're in lockdown. Like, produce your own clothes, produce your own clothing, food, yeah, even content. Additional one ba? Food and clothing around ta, but content also, because Gen Z can't live without consuming content online. So produce your own food, clothing, and content.